And yes, for sake of waiting, the Shelley now to join us to yarn this manner, this matter, and we get Ebele Eze NM Chukwu, will be CEO Wabio International and ex Mrs. Nigeria. Mrs. Ebele, I hail you.
Good morning.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. So you join us on Top News this morning, and you go out yesterday. Mm-hmm. How you feel and react to the relax of the lockdown?
Well, I not come out yesterday, like with my own two left legs like this. I not come out, but okay. I did view everything from my phone, and then my husband come out small because na banker. So okay. The report way follow and come yesterday, plus the ones where I don't see all over the internet. The thing get up to be. So, but for me, my entire house, I still did since that time till now. I don't get plans anytime soon.
Okay, so what do you observe as it regards to the social distancing matter and the use of face mask?
The story, no good at all.
Okay.
Social distancing, in fact, some people even try small for the use of face mask.
Okay.
Now, whether they use them well, now another story entirely. But if that thing where they around the face, they, most people, get them. But the social distancing part of it, I don't see that one at all. In fact, it'd be like, say, you don't even exist. It'd be like, say, everybody, like, immediately that May 4 reach, which be yesterday, everybody forget that one. Because the struggle, the stampede, the rush, can't be like, say, now, times 10 of waiting even day before.
Not true.
So, it's easy for person, so they talk, say, may God save us. Because, make us see Adam, may God save us. Because if we come up God and for now, many people, they think, say, common sense don't even come up from the equation. So if you come up all of that one, now, big wahala day for our hands. So that is my fear. I don't want to sound like make I put fear for anybody, buddy. But sometimes, it's a good make we tell ourselves the truth. And as it be, you know, pure at all.
Not true. And some of us, as you don't talk to your husband, even they work for bank, some of us still pass some banking and stations. We see as people colobby themselves, plenty pack themselves like sardine.
Yeah.
So what do you come feel about these drivers, them, where they for road? You feel so then they obey the guidelines as it take, as the government take one time, so that they go fit do social distancing inside their motor. How you think so they go fit survive this one inside the Lagos?
It go hard, well. If they don't, they observe them. The answer to that one be no. Me, I never fear more. If they do one for any corner way, we know they see. I never fear at all.
Okay.
Because waiting that one, say, first of all, we never say the main issue with this thing. Why it be like, say, people know they don't hear anything. The hunger day for this land, right? So people don't even believe, say, corona even day.
Not true.
So if waiting I go chop every day depend on, say, I must come out. And talking about drivers now, the more people where you carry, the more the money. Abi?
Not true.
Yes, but any other person, people talk, say, now, person where they are alive will fit to make more money or gonna make you use your sense at this point, you know? But if you bring it down to me, if you tell me, say, I corona day, and the person say, no, corona no day, they will not, they don't want to answer government or any other person where they tell them, say, reduce people. There's no, I beg, nothing they happen.
Okay.
You know? So they know they comply to a large extent. They never they comply.
So now, hunger.
They for some areas, I never see them. Hunger, poverty, ignorance, it's plenty now.
Not true.
And then even some people where supposed no, where we feel they supposed no. Like, information not be those people problem, right? Those same people, maybe their own be say, I beg, nobody should tell me what to do. I go do a thing I want to anytime. Who be anybody to tell me what thing I go do? You know, the elitist, if you like. So,
as the matter don't be like this now, you feel say security operative, like police, they fit force people, check people when no comply, so that every go still there on point. Because the corona thing, now heavy badness for we land. What do you think?
That's heavy badness. You know, common sense, so they common. But the truth is, it is not common practice. People know they go on. Because ordinarily, you go say, do you need police to come tell you, hey, they, you be picking, even if you be picking steps, you know, they hear instructions.
Not true.
You know, so yes, the security operatives, they get a lot of work to do. But they don't, they try. But you know, this pressure and tension, they everybody, the fact say you wear uniform, no, they say you too, you don't get your own issues.
Not true.
So many people try. They say police is your friend. But with the pressure now, meanwhile, that statement, many people know they even believe them for a long time now. So, if you look around, you go see, say, security agencies, they try, right?
Yes.
Some of the agents, most of them, they try. But we don't also see some ugly stories for inside this matter on top trying to enforce the law.
Or
enforce the lockdown. But at the end of the day, I feel everybody, they cry, say, Nigeria is bad, or this one too. It starts with us. Make we apply small common sense. Small, not too much.
Okay.
You know?
Okay. So, what would be your advice in general to government and citizens at large so that every could be on point?
I go quickly talk like this, eh? Because what they always talk, you know, catapult. Before catapult go fire, you're going to need to pull them back.
Not true.
So the more they say, okay, today, make going to day 1 more week for house, day 2 more weeks. What they tell people, they say, imagine say that in a catapult. So every time you say, make you stay 1 extra week or 2 extra weeks, now catapult will be on the pull back.
True.
Eventually, when you release them, the pressure when you go carry lunch, it will take you further. So for it to happen, you're going to need to stay alive. Not only person where they're alive, they get future or dreams or hopes or aspirations. So make we first apply common sense. Then, what did I talk for government, increase them. Then they try, but increase palliative. Because that language now, everybody don't they talk, whether they understand them or not. Basically, make them such that food, things where people will carry at least sustain themselves till this thing finish. Go at least reach more people. Not the audio one, original one where they reach.
Koro,
you know, so that is what it is. Then for us, see guys, if anything happens to anybody, not the only you, your family, every life will move on. The people where go suffer and are the people where you don't leave behind. So first make we apply some common sense.
Yes.
Make
so
we, just common sense really. Follow the guidelines. I don't know how again I want to talk. I think I speak people.
Not true. For every everywhere you don't informate, give us and you too much. You they try let us say who die, nine lose. So make all of that's us special and make we try understand, say this life now we get and make we live and well. Thank you for your time. You too much, Abele.
Thank you.
Get better day.
Much.
Thank you.
Yeah, you too.